Pokemon have appeared, and not even a Magma's heat can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Angler is sent out. The battle begins! A solid hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Seared by Solar Beam. Taken down by an intense blow. Cresselia is sent out. The Red Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. It hits. Ouch! It was paralyzed. A rigid shot. Nicely done. The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! Big hit! It couldn't take him! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Torch by Fire Blast. It's down and out. Praedilly is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It just got burned! A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Its speed fell. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit that hurt! Slammed him! Taken down by an intense blow! Dusclops is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Slammed them. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The Red Corner has won the game.